Hi, welcome to another episode of Pour It Up, the show where we explore the best that Philly has to offer in coffee, cocktails, and craft beer. Today we're in West Philadelphia at the historic Dock Street Brewing Company to learn all about this amazing locally brewed beer. I'm here with Rosemarie Certo, the owner and co-founder. Tell us a little bit about Dock Street.
Well, Dock Street started in 1985. We were one of the first microbreweries in the country. In 1985, the U.S. was literally a beer wasteland. There weren't that many great beers, and if you wanted a good beer, you had to buy an imported beer. So we started home brewing because we were all foodies and like really tasteful things. So we made beer that had flavor and taste and character. And I come from a family that grows olive trees and makes olive oil and grows grape vines and makes wine. So I thought, well, let's make this stuff and sell it. So we didn't know anything about business, and we started just on a passionate thought that everyone should be able to drink great beer.
And now it's one of the fastest growing industries in the country, so you were ahead of the wave. So you guys have been around for over 30 years, and now you're embarking in a whole new project called Dock Street Spirits. Tell us a little bit about that, and what are you making there?
Well, making spirits is really an extension of making beer. Making Dock Street handmade beer. It's about making quality beverages and quality products. So we're starting with the Vicio Mezcal, and then we're gonna be producing rum and apple brandies from local apples, and figuring out concoctions of which how we could mix beers, mix spirits, and drink them all up. And
awesome.
Make tasty ingredients.
Speaking of which, I'm going to head over to Marilyn, and she's going to have me sample some beer and mezcal mixed together. So Marilyn, tell me a little bit about Vicio Mezcal.
So Vicio is from the sister company of Dock Street Brewery, Dock Street Spirits. Rosemarie and I, about 4 years ago, started traveling down to Oaxaca, Mexico. We got to know all the mezcaleros down there. We drank our way through Oaxaca, and we settled on working with a family that we really connected with. We loved their products, and they were willing to make a recipe that was tailored to our tastes. So this is 4 years of blood, sweat, and tears in that bottle, and it's been in Philadelphia since June of 2014, and that's our starting base. So mezcal is the mother of tequila.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people ask, like, will you release an aged mezcal, or do you have, are you ever going to do a tequila? And the answer for us is just no, because mezcal is actually more prehistoric, and it's a beautiful process of how it's made. And
so how does it taste different compared to tequila?
Well, by the way that they cook it, they smoke the agave so that they can ferment it. And in that process, you get a really smoky, rich, complex spirit.
Nice. So this looks really refreshing and delicious. I'm excited to try it. What is in here?
So that's Dock Street Summer in Berlin, which is a beer we've been doing for 2 years now. It's our summer favorite and probably all around favorite. We used to make a summer session with ginger and lemongrass, and then we decided to make it tart. So that beer is a Berliner Weiss with some ginger and lemongrass. And then we did some Vicio Mezcal, some ice, fresh lime, and a little bit of ginger syrup.
Ooh, I'm so excited. Cheers, ladies.
Cheers.
Thank you for having me. That's all the time we have today on this episode of Pour It Up. Join us next time on My New Philly, where something's always new and everything's always Philly. Bye.